I would love to do that, but the aerial bombardment has made a wreck of my transmitter. The cables are severed. We'd have to aim it by hand. And I'm getting high radiation levels in the transmitter dome. Nobody but a fool would go in there.